धन्य धन्य नारी जीवन, औरों को ही तो अर्पण। धन्य धन्य नारी जीवन, औरों को ही तो अर्पण। अपने लिए तू सोचे ना।
गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, मायसेल्फ ऋतु वेट फ्रॉम एशियन हैंडीक्राफ्ट INC, अ गवर्नमेंट रिकॉग्नाइज्ड एक्सपोर्ट हाउस। टुडे आई गॉट द अपॉर्चुनिटी टू स्पीक ऑन इंटरनेशनल वुमेन्स डे। द इंटरनेशनल वुमेन्स डे इज सेलिब्रेटेड ऑन 8 मार्च टू ऑनर द रिमार्केबल कॉन्ट्रीब्यूशंस ऑफ वुमेन्स टू आवर सोसाइटी। In 1977, United Nations passed a resolution in its assembly to observe 8th March as UN Day for Women. The program's contributions aim to highlight the women right and gender balance around globe. It's so motivating to see so many women standing shoulder to shoulder with does not matter whom. A man or in fact a woman, because women empowerment is not only about getting a chance in this patriarchal system, but her choosing decisions to take up this opportunity to utilize her own potential and flourish the business and above all be independent. The theme of Women's Day 2020 is an equal world is an enabled world. I'm repeating this. An equal world is an enabled world. Equal world is an enabled world. I'm repeating this. An equal world is an enabled world. So all women, no matter which field you're giving the contribution, stood up, contribute your contribution in all fields. And rise up for Indian economy. Thank you. Have a nice day. Happy Women's Day.